baby, we're back, and it's another match from the Silicon Valley Fall Championship Series in Burlingame, California. We've got 17-year-old superstar out of Triple Eight Table Tennis Club, that's Jensen Fang. Long limbs, huge hands, huge forehand. There's nothing small about this guy. This guy is massive as a player. Absolutely, just like physically. Forehand, backhand, all that good stuff. And he's facing off against the 15-year-old rising star out of California Table Tennis Academy. That's Ryan Lin. Ryan Lin, also one of the largest 15-year-olds I've ever seen in my life. Oh my goodness, these guys are straight-up athletes, built for raw speed and raw power. So I like watching these guys play. I like to see where they grow. I know Ryan Lin's personal agenda is to get to that national team, and he trains extremely hard to do so, and he's shown some dramatic improvements. So I'm cheering for both of these guys at the moment. Yeah, big fans of our youth, getting better. Interesting fact, Ryan Lin recently picked up Zhang Xiangjing, the winner of this tournament, as a coach down at OCTTA. So yeah, over the next couple months, over the next couple years, I expect to see those effects take place. Anyways, like always, I'm Ozzy. I'm out of here. Enjoy the show.
Sometimes I rush you on the high balls.
Sometimes the ball just kicks randomly. I think every time I make a good shot, I'm like, yo, I'm playing so good. That's a problem.